everybody gets sick. The sick part is the resolution, and it's the part that came before. In other words, there was an exposure to something, either a toxin or an emotional, psychological, or some trauma in the family or person's life, or some kind of exposure to some toxin. I keep reiterating this. The observation that because people in the same place get sick in the same way, and sometimes it's one after another, somehow that proves contagion is absolutely ridiculous thinking.